33,000
in a day.
In a day,
yes.
Sold completely out.
Yep.
And if you grew up in the 80s like I did, and remember how mom did everything in electric skillet?
Yep.
Well, this is not quite your mom's electric skillet anymore. It is super-sized,
yep.
But it also has a new enhancement on the lid with this great silicone seal.
Isn't that nice?
Love that. So it's a cook and look oversized lid that seals in all that moisture, which gives you that wonderful self-basting. Mm-hmm. All you do is you pick your color of choice. So you get your removable temperature control.
Yep.
You get that nice deep reservoir.
Yeah, it's almost 2 inches deep.
Almost
Can I show you the size?
Deep. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect.
So, and it's okay. Nice and lightweight. So if you're thinking, oh, it's gonna be this huge skillet.
Right.
It's a huge skillet, but it's nice and lightweight. So you can
yes.
bring it to your sister's or Aunt Sally's or take it to the park where there's an electric outlet. Take
yeah.
it anywhere you want and you have a full kitchen. We're talking, I think we're calling it our 14-inch electric skillet. It is 14 inches on the inside, but it's about 16 inches on the top. So
it
if you're
is.
Doing something really deep,
yep.
this is the largest skillet I've ever seen. It's the largest skillet I've ever sold. It is what we're calling our True Glide nonstick technology, which means it's the non-stickiest. Is an official word.
It
I
is
call
now.
It the non-stickiest. It is so non-stick, it will blow your mind. Nothing, you can't even purposely stick to the bottom of this pan.
It's true, and all you do is you pick your color of choice. So, Rick, are we calling this aqua on the end? Okay,
isn't that
so,
pretty?
So, Mark, I apologize, we've got them all going here, but there's your aqua, there's your red, and then, of course, we always have we have the black as well.
Yep.
So here's the thing.
I just did 8 full-size burgers.
Oh, you did?
Oh,
eight
wow.
8 full-size burgers, so you can do grilling indoors if you want inside your
right.
electric skillet. But then all I'm gonna do is just take a wet, you know, a little moist, damp rag, whatever rag you have, and I've just turned it up so you can see it start to bubble. You would think egg, you would think cheese, you would think pancake
oh,
batter, all those things might stick to the bottom. This is what we love about True Glide
oh, look
nonstick.
At that.
If you wipe it clean, it's almost like it just came out of the box. You will not believe how nonstick the dash is.
Holy cow.
And this is one of the reasons that we love electric skillet cooking. Maybe mom or grandma did, so maybe it was really nostalgic for you to
right.
get back to electric skillet cooking. But it gives you that even heat distribution. So
I
if you've
love
ever
this.
Cooked on the stovetop
oh, yeah.
and you've had those terrible hot spots for your pancakes, for your bacon, for your stir fries, you're not gonna have that. You get that even heat distribution. You get that 14-inch circle. You get that almost 3-inch deep bed. And look at that. It looks like
oh,
it just came out
wow.
of the box.
I'm telling you, Kelly, this thing, it took us 3 years to get
to bring
back,
it back.
To bring back.
And it's improved with that silicone liner on the lid.
And I have to say, I mean, for me, if you are a one-pot cooker,
right.
if you want less dishes to
yep.
do, if you love the idea, you could do
just
breakfast,
so easy
lunch,
to
and
use.
Dinner. You could do your deep frying in this. Yep. You could do a pizza.
12-inch pizza.
A 12-inch pizza.
You gotta
in
see this.
This
will blow your mind. Isn't that
okay.
beautiful?
Okay. So I don't know about you, but my brother and his two children and his lovely wife Angie, they have like one of those little pizza ovens.
Yeah.
They spent more
this
than
this is
30,
a pizza oven.
I know. They spent yeah. more than $39.95 on that little
oh my
pizza
gosh,
oven.
They probably spent $200 on it.
They,
I've
they
seen
did.
That. Yes.
And it does pizza, and it does
yeah.
pizza great, but
yeah.
my whole point is it only does pizza.
Yeah.
So what are you doing
I don't have
here?
To break my noodles.
I know.
This blows my
it's
mind.
Crazy.
You never have to break your noodles again. It's
awesome.
The full box of fettuccine noodles. Whether you're doing, maybe you're doing your pasta noodles, maybe you're doing your zucchini noodles, your zoodles. You can see I'm gonna throw in some raw shrimp on the bottom there.
Nice.
I'm gonna do a little bit of white wine on the top. I'm gonna do a little bit of cream. And
oh,
then we'll just,
Kelly.
Oh, can you smell that white wine?
I mean, that is
And
awesome.
Then just a tad bit of broth, okay? And then we're gonna come back to a beautiful, like, shrimp fettuccine. But my favorite part is that I do not have to break my noodles.
Well,
it's big enough to go for the whole noodle.
It is. By the way, Candy, Sisha is great for the stir fry. It's awesome. Michael, hi to you as well. Happy spring to Miss Marilyn. You are so sweet. She actually got our today's special. Stan loves that K-Cup, our today's special. So remember, I think for a lot of us out there, even if you aren't cooking for a crowd, it's easier
you
to,
could be.
You could be.
Take it to church.
I mean, honestly, if you just do your Easter buffet
sure.
with
Sure. Oh, but
meatballs.
You don't have to fill it up, as you said.
Right, exactly.
That was 2 bags of the frozen meatballs. This is about 3 jars of your favorite red sauce. Imagine if this is an appetizer. We call it all rapid skillet. Do you see it's already boiling and bubbling?
Oh, fantastic.
It heats up in an instant. Literally, I've cooked an egg, a fried an egg in 90 seconds
oh,
from cold unit
oh, wow.
to fried egg. So that's why we call it rapid. But we call it the largest skillet ever because it's literally 14 inches on the bottom, 16
okay.
inches on the top in terms of diameter. But it's lightweight. So don't
yeah.
feel like this is gonna be, oh, so clunky, so cumbersome.
Right.
It's Dash, it's True Glide, it's it's nonstick.
It is.
It'll be your most favorite electric skillet. Maybe you've gotten away from them and you want to get back into it because it's convenient.
It is, and I think that's a big deal because when I said not quite your mama's electric skillet anymore, we love the idea of an electric skillet, but yes, I guess you could make the argument bigger is better, but I love the idea I can use this without a burner. I don't have to turn on my stove.
Electric outlet.
All you need is an electric outlet, yep. So you could do tailgating with this. You could take it RVs, you know, yep. Boat, park, I mean, whatever it might be. It's also
outdoor kitchens.
Outdoor kitchens. Yes. And the other thing that's so nice about this, now listen, I realize it's still cold across the country, but you don't have to heat up your entire kitchen.
No, just a tiny little.
This goes where you go.
It goes anywhere you want to go.
And, you know, I don't want to unplug any of these, but your thermostatic control, you can keep it on low and use it as a buffet warmer.
Yep.
You can sear like yep. nobody's business. This gets so super hot.
So low, medium, high, right. or anywhere in between. Yep. When you're on low, you're warming. When you're on medium, you're cooking. When you're on high, you're searing.
Right.
It goes to 480 degrees on high.
Wow.
So you can sear a piece of salmon or your steak. It makes the best steak indoors. If you need to do two or three pieces of steak, rather than doing them individually on your 8-inch fry pan,
right.
you can do all of them together in your electric skillet.
Oh, this is so funny. Guy was just asking, does it have temperature settings as we were showing
yeah,
that?
Yeah, high, medium, low. Yeah, absolutely. Right. And the book will tell you what each of those means,
perfect.
Too. Yeah.
Anna has had her Dash skillet for years. Susan's watching in New York. Carlene, you are right. It is great to have. It took us 3 years to get this back.
Yep.
And you have no idea how hard this was for me to keep a secret.
I know. And we're launching with you, girl.
Relaunching anyway. I've been a super fan.
Yes.
So it's less than $20 to get it home. What you see Kelly doing is
just wiping it clean.
Dash calls out with the Super Glide.
It's called our True Glide non-stick technology.
True Glide. Okay.
It is a proprietary technology to Dash.
Yeah.
Okay, so Dash, you know, basically owns that technology. And so it's going to be, and I call it the non-stickiest, and I mean it. You cannot, I mean, if you took brown sugar, if you took eggs, if you took pancake batter, if you took Parmesan cheese and just burned it, you would not be able to stick it to the nonstick.
I'm telling you.
And it wipes clean like it's brand new, too.
It really
not
does.
Like it's gonna be all, you know, mangled and scraped up. It wipes clean like it came out of the box.
It does. I have to say, I've been such a super fan of this, and it took us so long to get it back. This was probably
going to
be.
Brought it back to you in new colors.
I know. New colors. Yes. So we're calling this Aqua. We have, of course, the classic red and the black. Red is the most limited and the most popular.
Oh, listen to that crunchy.
Oh, man.
So if you
it is,
get
like
this just for pizzas or frozen, even just for frozen
oh,
pizzas,
man.
I know you can hear that crisp, that crunch. It's almost like you went to that wood-fired place and
it
got the expensive
is.
Pizza.
Oh, you're right.
But now you can do it on your own with that crispy crunch, that underneath side, that perfect crust. You can even do frozen pizzas. So if you
right.
wanted to do a large frozen pizza, throw it in here from frozen,
yeah.
walk away from it. My kitchen's about to get ripped out. Like literally
oh,
the whole thing, we were
kidding.
Redoing it. It was dated.
Right.
I'm taking this outdoors. We don't even have an outdoor kitchen. We have an outdoor countertop.
Oh, right.
This is all I need for 2 weeks.
It is.
I can cook breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and all I need is an electric
but you
outlet.
Know what? That's an excellent point. So if your kitchen is a little cramped for space, then obviously this can be your kitchen replacement because you can bake in this.
Sure.
You can sear in this. You can slow cook in this.
How about a big cake? Like a
I
sheet
know.
Pancake?
Huge. You could make the world's largest brownie.
You could do brownies. You could do cookie cakes.
You
These
could.
Are your little dumplings.
I know. By the way, we will be posting recipes after the fact. If we don't get to it tonight, Victoria and I are pretty worn out. We were, you know, we were here until like 4 o'clock in the morning. So
your girls are crazy.
But we will get there, I promise. So we're gonna be posting recipes, and I promise the big reveal. This is what I was calling the world's largest chicken pot pie that you can turn into minis.
Yes, so we just did the filling, and then you turned it into the little
and
minis.
And then check this out. How do you put chicken pot
that
pie in a
coolest.
Stick? I used our Holstein treat maker. I'm not sure if it's sold on the HSN.com or not, but I own so many HSN products. And I put the biscuit mix in. We split the biscuits. And then I just steamed the vegetables, loaded it up. And by the way,
and
I don't-
with your chicken.
You dip it in gravy.
Oh, and you dip it in the gravy.
And you dip it in gravy. I'm gonna set this here so we can
that
get like a little
so
shot.
That is so beautiful. You know what? We
okay.
eat with our eyes. And Shannon does
we
such
do.
A good job of plating. And it's the same with the Dash skillet. Everything can be beautiful every
awesome.
Single time.
It's true.
And you can have leftovers, or maybe you are meal prepping. So this looks like a lot of chicken, you know, pot pie for
yeah,
you.
Yeah, that's a whole,
but
that's
you,
an army.
But you could freeze this as well and have
you
it
could.
For the next few weeks in terms of your healthy eating plan or whatever meal plan that you're doing. I love that, Shannon, you made those little, you know, those are just little biscuits.
Right.
You just cut a little hole in it and add the
yeah.
filling, and then you have this beautiful meal to
you
serve.
You do.
Yeah.
But see, that's my whole point. You can cook a little or you can cook a lot. And the only thing that you're limited to is your own creativity. I have been such a big fan of this for a couple of
yep.
reasons, because when I cook, Listen, it's just me and my household, and usually if I'm cooking for the evening, I've got about 50 different dishes and pots and pans and lids dirty, and then it kind of takes the fun out of cooking.
Yeah, for sure.
So this, it's so interesting because Amanda, who really was my go-to on that chicken pot pie, we did everything in there.
Yeah.
We did everything in there, and that's so wild.
So if you're just joining and you're going, well, what is going on? I'm going to grab my measuring tape again. Okay. Because I want to show you, it's the world's largest electric skillet. I mean, I don't know that for sure, but it's huge. I mean, it's the largest one I've ever seen, okay? Right. So it's about 14 inches in the very base in terms of the diameter, 16 inches on the top if you do something deep. It's almost 3 inches in depth. It's our TruGlide nonstick technology, so it's very easy to clean up, but it's lightweight. So Dash would never, ever make an electric skillet that was huge, that was clunky and cumbersome, because that's not usable.
It's true. Hey, by the way, Dwayne, always good to see you. Anna's asking about the settings on the pizza. Did we cook that on medium?
Yeah, so we did that on medium, but you wanna flip it throughout the middle and then add the cheese and all your toppings and then put the lid on so that it will start to steam.
Perfect. All right, Susan, you're right. You could cook a French toast for an army.
Oh my gosh.
We are getting very, very busy. Red is the most popular and the most limited. It is a $20 bill. By the way, we're also running a special flex pay promotion in the kitchen. Rick, I'm not sure if we have that graphically or not, but we are doing that two-pay flex pay in the kitchen. Plus, if you have your HSN card, I'm going to double check. I think you even get a special flex pay. So breakfast, I like breakfast at night.
Well, I do too, or the morning time. And guess what everybody gets to eat at the same time? A hot meal. Maybe it's a breakfast casserole. You can see we did 6 pieces of bacon. We did 4 of the smaller versions of the pancakes. I know you all love that crispy, crunchy bacon. And then we did 3 fried eggs. So, everybody can eat at the same time. So no longer are you literally, okay, you eat your omelet, I'll eat when mine's ready, this, that, or the other. Everybody gets a hot meal because you have a large enough skillet now to cook everybody hot meal together.
And see, and you can also
We're not like short order cooks here, right?
Exactly.
We want to sit down with our families.
But you know, the other thing that's so cool, to Kelly's point, we're all coming and going at different times and it keeps hot foods hot. You can use it as a buffet warmer. We are going to head back to our phones. Hi there. Thanks for holding. You are live on the air at HSN. It's Shannon and Kelly. What's your name and where are you calling from?
Hi, I'm Shirley.
Hi, Shirley.
Hi, Shirley. Where are you calling from?
Arizona.
Well, Shirley in Arizona, how nice to have you here on your kitchen. Are you shopping for the Dash or what did we tempt you with tonight?
Yes, I am going to. I did order the Dash. I want to tell you a story about another 14-inch stainless steel skillet that I bought from HSN.
Sure.
Or it was either HSN or your sister.
Yeah.
Station, and I've used it about 20 years. I've never had a problem with it.
Wow.
I've raised my family with it. And when I saw this nonstick one, I thought, oh boy, this time for me now.
Oh, I love that.
Shirley, I'm with you. This one's for you.
This was yours. Absolutely, you guys. That is such a good story.
I know. Shirley, so all of our love out there.
When the kids come home now, I'll still have a big skillet to fix everybody's food in.
And you can do like a big ziti is all we did here.
You could.
Good for you, Shirley.
Shirley, what an awesome call. Thank you so much for stopping by. I love this because...
Look how much pasta.
Okay,
Are you the one that cooks for your church? Are you the one that cooks for the baseball team? Are you the one that does the soccer outings? Are you the one that is the volunteer grandma at the school? I mean, whoever you're cooking for. And then if you want to just do a single, like we just did the shallow fry and the chicken breast. You want to do a single shallow fried chicken breast? You can. We've done fried pickles. We've done fried green tomatoes. But when you want to cook for an army, you have the ability now to cook for an army. This is not a little 5-inch electric skillet, a little 10-inch, 14 inches on the bottom, 16 inches wide. It's our TruGlide nonstick, and look at the food we've made.
It's true.
We did burgers, we did pizza, we did Shannon's decadent chicken pie recipe. We did that shallow fry of those chicken cutlets. We did a breakfast to serve Shannon.
Love it, and all her makeup girls. And everybody at the makeup.
And then we did desserts. You can't leave without dessert. Shannon will not allow it.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Yes.
And all for a $20 bill. And remember, I think
cobbler.
For a lot of us, whether you're like Patricia, so many of our fans who have been waiting for the Dash to come back.
Yes.
You can cook a little, you can cook a lot. It cleans up like a dream. It keeps food super hot. And you know, it's here for $20 on FlexPay. Remember, you can use PayPal or your debit card. So,